The error is due to the variable tag being set. How do we know whether this variable is being set? Let me introduce you to one of the most powerful debugging tools ever invented, which is the assert statement. The statement assert, followed by a condition, evaluates the condition and aborts the execution, raising an exception if condition is false. That is, if the condition holds, we proceed as usual. If the condition does not hold, we throw an exception. With this statement, we can now go and check the value of tag all through the loop. So again, we say in our hypothesis, tag is being set, and we use assert to check that. With this statement, assert not tag, should tag ever be set, we will immediately get an exception. And again, we can check this with foo enclosed in double quotes. So in order to confirm the hypothesis, we would expect an assert exception. What is the output really? Let's make this a quiz. Now that we changed the program to include assert not tag, what's going to happen? Does the program raise an exception? Or is it the case that the output is still foo as before, the assertion is not violated, and tag is not set during the entire loop? Over to you.